Okay, now after you have sequenced your bass track and aligned everything up in the MIDI key editor, before you drop it, I want you to be aware of when we're gonna add an audio track, but in mono, not stereo, because basses are recorded in mono tracks. They're usually recorded in mono. So I want you to be aware that before you transfer your bass MIDI data to audio, make sure you it's in a mono track and not a stereo. And after you do that, you can also, I didn't tell you before, but after you record each track and transfer all your audio data, make sure you name each track. So that'll keep you aware of what instruments are used on each track. Otherwise, you can get confused and get kind of thrown off. So go ahead and you can just name each track by just clicking in here, double clicking in there, and you can name your track whatever you want just by typing it into your keyboard. Then push enter and it's set. And also you want to save. It's wise, if you don't have your settings set to automatic save, it's wise to save after each take, after each recording. That way if your system shuts down or you have a power outage, which happens, your information won't be lost. So make sure you keep that in mind, to just go to file and click save or save as, and continue to save so your information won't get lost.